First movement tonight. Seated curls. Seated incline curls. We switch this up every.
You ready?
Yep. Third set, final set, we do a drop set. As I was saying earlier, we alternate these every week. Next week, this will be a standing barbell curl. Get a good 8 to 12 reps, depending on where you're at in the training and what you're trying to accomplish. Remember to squeeze all the time, like Justin's doing here. This is my son, Justin's Physique on Instagram.
I get a good 2 with these.
Open up on these last couple, son. Nice. A good squeeze. Yeah, there we go.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
That's blood rush.
This is our second movement. It's preacher curls. You can do this on a good machine if you can find one. Preferably some dumbbells. We switch this out every week. We do regular grip. And then the next week we'll do a hammer grip. Do these, make sure you're squeezing through the whole movement. Keep your arms big. See that? See when he comes down, how this still stays big when he comes down, and then every time he comes up, it's going to get bigger. You have to expand to get the total contraction. You have to open up. Nice.
My arm's going to fall off.
It's all right.
Go. Yep.
Keep him big. Come on. The negative reps. There you go, come on.
Third movement, concentration curls. This is our third set of these, so it's gonna be a drop set on these. Generally on our drop sets, we drop 3 times. Probably 10 pounds each time. This time it's 15. Justin just got done with the show, so he's really lean. You don't want to hurt yourself or injure yourself right now. It's all about the squeeze. Just got done doing the fork ring flex. Second place. His first show. Stay with the same arm when you do your drop set. A lot of people think you switch arms and then drop and then switch arms. No, that's not the way it works, guys. Pick up your heaviest weight, do your reps to failure. Stay with the same arm, drop, do your reps to failure, and we usually do that 3 times. Giving you guys some good secrets here. Hope you're paying attention. Big Daddy Rob Fitness on Instagram, Big Daddy Rob Fitness YouTube, Justin's Physique on Instagram. Stay tuned. Next movement is reverse curls on the easy curl bar. three sets of these, 8 to 15 reps. You're coming towards the end of your workout here and you want to get just a pump, good pump going on. These are more of a shaping exercise than anything too. And we'll be moving on to our last exercise next.
Here you go, put a good squeeze on it.
This is the last movement. You can do 8 to 15 from the top. Grabbing the bar, pull, put your pinky through your ear, put your wrist regular way, and you're gonna drop the weight. Same position, but you're gonna break at the wrist. It's gonna feel weird, but trust me. Do this for a few weeks. Pull with your pinky towards your ear. Watch what happens after a few weeks of doing this, guys. See splits everywhere in your arm after doing this for a couple weeks. Just trust me. When you go to the other side, do the same thing. On your third set of these, you want to do a drop set. Appreciate you guys for watching. Follow us on Instagram. Free shipping on my Instagram site or BigDaddyRob.com. Free shipping on the best supplements you can get. First one, baby. Boom. And who said you can't get a good workout at Planet Fitness?